Lately I've been hard to reach. I've been too long on my own. Everybody has a private world where they can be alone. Are you calling me? Are you trying to get through? Are you reaching out for me? I'm reaching out for you.
I'm just so fucking depressed, I just can't seem to get out this slump. If I could just get over this hump, but I need something to pull me out this dump. I took my bruises, took my lumps, fell down and I got right back up. But I need that spark to get psyched back up in order for me to pick the mic back up. I don't know how or why or when I ended up in this position I'm in. I'm starting to feel distant again, so I decided just to pick this pen up and try to make an attempt to vent. But I just can't admit or come to grips with the fact that I may be done with rap. I need a new outlet, and I know some shit's so hard to swallow, but I just can't sit back and wallow in my own sorrow. But I know one fact, I'll be one tough act to follow. One tough act to follow, I'll be one tough act to follow. Here today, gone tomorrow, but you'd have to walk 1,000 miles.
In my shoes, just to see what it's like to be me. I'll be you, like straight shoes, just to see what it'd be like to. Feel your pain, you feel mine, go inside each other's minds, just to see what we find, look at shit through each other's eyes.
But don't let them say you ain't
fit you,
fit you.
Just put them on and wear,
put them on and wear.
Be yourself, man.
Be yourself, man.
Be proud of who you are.
Proud of who you are.
Even if it sounds corny,
it sounds corny.
You'll never let no one tell you.
Never let no one tell you.
You ain't beautiful.
You ain't beautiful.